Yeah, we're going to be speaking at the Arts Peace Conference, Colombia.
One, two, one, two, three, and.
Cumbre Mundial de Arte y Cultura para la Paz en Colombia. Es un invitado muy especial, considerado el padre del hip hop, África Bambaataa.
África Bambaataa.
África Bambaataa.
¡Hola, Colombia!
One, two, one, two, three, and.
Well, we went to Africa, to the Ivory Coast and Nigeria, and to see the people loving themselves, doing for self, getting up and helping self was a powerful sight for me to see. And also, that's when I ran into some new music. Look how we started. Well, I seen a movie in the 60s called Zulu, and to see the indigenous of South Africa fight the imperialists that was coming out of England for a land that was theirs stuck strongly in my heart that I said, when I get of age, I'm gonna start me a universal Zulu nation of my own. And thus we started in the Bronx, and from the Bronx it spread throughout New York City, and then it went to the tri-state area. Then it went to the United States of America Republic. Then it came to South America. Then it stretched all over the world. The Universal Zulu Nation!
The term Zulu means people of the heavens. The South African shaman said 10 million eons ago, people of the heavens, life came from beyond the heavens and civilized mankind and taught mankind.
Hoy el hip hop se hace presente como un movimiento fuerte y avanzado que propone transformar los territorios debatidos por la corrupción, la desinformación, la injusticia, la desigualdad y el miedo.
All street gangs fight over the same things: money, power, territory and drugs. The Universal Zulu Nation, we deal off peace, unity, love and having fun. If we get this motto anywhere we go, that's how we combat the drugs, we combat the guns, we combat the violence. Peace, unity, love and having fun.
El hip hop es una arma para desarmar a esas personas. Nosotros los armamos, pero de arte, de conciencia, de motivación, de perspectiva hacia la vida.
I've been in the Zulu Nation almost 40 years. If it was not for Bambaataa, I'd be in prison. Bam song told me to look for the perfect beat, and I've been searching for it. And took it all over so everybody else could feel what I feel.
Yo me vinculé al hip hop a los 12 años. A los 12 años yo ya tenía indicios de delincuencia, de drogadicción. Para mí el cambio fue el arte, la danza, el breakdance. Fue lo que me motivó a mí a generar un cambio de vida, a creer en unos sueños, a generar unas expectativas en mi vida.
Esto sí sirve para algo. Para muchas personas esto es la vida. Y ellos lo hacen profesionalmente porque enseñan, porque ayudan a todas las personas que necesitan.
Los pelados nos conocen porque trabajamos con ellos, tratamos de dictarles talleres de hip hop.
Entonces venimos cambiando esos esquemas, ocupando el tiempo libre de los jóvenes en algo productivo como lo es el breakdance y el hip hop.
That we must be warriors for our community, that we must stand for our community and help each other instead of destroying our community. So that what gave us the respect when we kept traveling to different people's hoods, to people's different other parts of the ghetto, and organizing. The Universal Zulu Nation worldwide stands on.
Somos una generación de líderes.
Knowledge.
Que estamos dispuestos a mantener nuestros pensamientos e ideales.
Wisdom.
En la construcción de acciones comunes.
Understanding.
Que sean partícipes para la reconciliación, revitalización y esperanza de toda una comunidad.
Peace, unity, love and having fun.
Queremos hacer arte, cultura hip hop.
Puedes estar con el hip hop en paz.
When everybody left there and they were smiling like this, oh wow, this was good, and they went home with the music and the coaching here, you found peace.
El hip hop conlleva a todo el mundo. Todo el mundo está unido para llegar a esa paz deseada siempre.
We gotta get with the kids under us, because they're the future coming. And if we don't protect them, ain't no future.
So my message and our message to all these guerrilla movements, the government forces, remember the children. Nothing comes from war but death and destruction.
You're the state of stability of the country. You are the beautification of the community. Put on you some hip-hop music and begin to beautify and uplift your community through this spirit.
That's right.
How do we find peace? You found it. Now, how do you keep using it and recognize you got it? That's the question.
Peace!
Listen, people, let me tell you the score. Come on, everybody, get on the dance floor. What I'm gonna give you just a music, your love.
In Colombia, and we tell them one of them, them love the mother. We know them are the one, them name Africa. We're shouting in the air, them Bogota. We're handing in the air for the unity. And we're putting in the base in a new country. Me are the one named Jakumanzi. We tell them all again up in your community.
Music culture and the preservation of it.